Good morning, children. So coming to today's homework sheet, the sheet will help you revise the concept of one more than. So it's a simple worksheet. Okay, so let's see what we have to do. So can you see here are some circles? Yeah, so you have to count the circles and see which circle is one more. Just one more. So there are two sets of circles. And one set of circle is one more than the other set. Let us see the first one. Can we count the first set of circles? 1, 2, 3, 4. And then another one that is extra, that is one more, is 5. Okay, can we see down? 1, 2, 3, 4. So these are 4, yeah, in the upper row and the row below. But this ball, this circle is extra. This is one more than 4. So up there were 4 circles and below also there are 4 circles. But in the above line, there's one more circle. So which one has one more than 4? Line above, it has 5. One more than 5. 4 is number 5. So make a tick over here. Now let us take the second one. So first we will, can you see this line that is drawn in between? So that is to say that we have exactly the same number of circles up and down. But this one is one more. But we'll count anyways. Okay, so we go to the first row first. So we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, and below again we have 1, 2, 3, 4. Yes, so above I had just 4 circles and below I have 4 circles and one more. So one more than 4 is 5. So the row below has one more. Yes, so I make a tick over here. Now coming to the third one. Can you count the circles? Up and down, okay? So we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. We'll not count this now. Okay, below we have 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Now up and down I have 6, but in the line above I have one more circle, see? It does not have the other pair down. So I have one extra, that is one more circle up. So one more than, I had up, I had 6 circles, below I had 6 circles. So one more in the above line. So one more than 6 is 7. So the above line has one more. So I'll make a tick here. Yes. Now these are some simple problems. So count how many. So there are, can we see how many flowers are here? 1, 2. So I have 2. And one more makes how many? So if I have 2 flowers and one more, so 2 and one more is 3. We can count it as well, 1, 2, 3. So 2 and one more makes number 3. So you write number 3 in the box. Yes, so here there are some pictures of trees. So how many trees are there? 1, 2, 3, 4. So 4 trees and one more tree makes. So there is 4. The number is 4 and one more. One more than 4 will be number 5. You can count it. 1, 2, 3, 4 and 5. So 4 trees and one more tree makes number 5. So there are total 5 trees here. So we can write the number 5. Yes. So this way you can complete this worksheet in your numeracy notebook and submit it tomorrow. Happy learning, children. Bye.